Okay, so look what Nugget had last night. She had her foal.
So if you watched that last update video, that was last night at 9 p.m. And after that, we went inside. And then we looked out the window a few times. But I think it was like 11, or I'm not even sure on the time. We looked at the video and seen Nugget was kind of holding her tail weird, getting up and down. So we watched her a little longer and realized that she was actually pushing. So we ran out here. By the time we got out here, she had the foal's two front feet already out, and the foal was on the ground quickly after that. The foal is very healthy, as you can see, was up on its feet within an hour of birth, I think. She's doing really good. Nugget's doing good this morning. So we're pretty happy. And it's a little girl, little filly. So we got the birth on camera, and we're gonna go ahead and let you see that. Okay, it is 11:30 and it's Wednesday, and Nugget is having this baby. Its feet are sticking out right now.
I hope you got it.
I mean, you might have to pull it out a bit. Oh, that second foot's not back. Good job, Mama. Good job, Mama. There you go.
Is it alive?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh. Good job, girl.
Norma wouldn't have helped so quick, but 2-year-old mother, I could feel the baby was big. The tongue felt pretty weak. Oh, I didn't pull hard. I just directed.
You okay?
I don't know. She didn't lose a lot of blood or nothing.
Pretty quick delivery.
Yeah, but she ain't moving her head much. Usually they want to look at it.
I think she's in shock. Fall asleep. Say something, baby. Tell Mama get up. Oh, strong little guy. Or girl, I don't know.
I haven't checked yet.
Jeez, look at her ears.
Baby, you're the mom.
The mom.
So some people may be wondering why we don't rush in there and separate that umbilical cord and get the rest of that bag off. But
You're never going to be a better doctor than Mother Nature is. And that umbilical cord still connects to that baby and is pulsing and giving nutrients in that birth canal all the way up till birth. So it's better to let nature take its course, give it a little bit of time. That way you don't rush the mother into standing up. You don't rip something inside of her that shouldn't be detached yet. And you just give it time. Anything more than 2 hours, there's no reason to get in a hurry.
Come on, Nugget.
It's a girl?
It's a girl? What a girl.
Hi. Oh,
yeah. There you go, Mommy. She whickered at him.
Since the way that umbilical cord broke off and then it had to smear around in that kind of mud and now it's in these shavings, I'm going to wipe it off and cure it with iodine so that no bacteria goes up while he's trying to absorb, or while she's trying to absorb things into the body cavity there.
Thank you.
in the world. Good job, baby. Oh, wow. Now it's your turn, Nugget. What a strong baby.
As soon as she's done getting that afterbirth out, she'll
That's what I'm hoping.
I think it's got a piece of sawdust in its mouth.
Oh, do you need to go get it out? Oh, poor thing. And down she goes.
I just wanted to show you something. These are foal slippers. This is the softest thing in the world to keep from breaking the bag on the way out. Those will be gone within an hour. Oh, he's gonna get back up, or she is. Give Mama a little bite of grain to see if she was willing to eat, because she hasn't tried to get up. So I thought maybe a little bit of grain might help her. And I've just been doing a little imprinting with the foal, letting it taste my fingers and touching her ears. Hi, baby. Hi. Let her hear my voice. Smell me. Oh, hi. Yeah, you're hungry. That's what you need mommy for. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Mm. Baby is up again. Baby's following me. It likes me. Mm-hmm. Look how long them legs are. Good, healthy baby. Hey, mommy, get up and nurse your baby. She's hungry.
I'm So Nugget had been laying on the ground here for about an hour and a half, and she wasn't even interacting with the foal for some of the time. I didn't show all of the footage, but a lot of it, she had her head just hanging and wasn't really moving. So it was starting to worry us. So we decided to get some grain to see if she would jump up for that.
Whoop, she's seen it. Nugget loves her grain. You love grain more than your baby? She did it! Nugget got up!
That's grain more than her baby by a lot.
Yeah, you crazy horse. Oh my god. That's unbelievable. Okay, so we're gonna see if we can get this baby to nurse. Oh, easy girl. She's at least not squealing at it or anything. Pour it out. Did she get it? I think she smelled it when you squeezed it out. You see that?
Oh, I did that. Gonna go to bed. Good night, little baby. Good night. Good night. Everything's working out okay. The baby's ate, the baby's pooped, the mama's ate. Afterbirth has passed, so best just to leave them alone and give them some privacy.
So as you saw, Nugget did really well, especially for her first foal. And for as young as she is, she's only two, turning three here pretty soon, but she's only two. We got her last foal, and we did not know that she had been with a stallion, and we found out this winter that she was with foal. So it was a bit of a surprise to us, and we were a little worried. They should be a little bit older before they have their first foal. So she's pretty young. She still has a lot of growing left herself to do. And she grew this beautiful foal, very healthy, big, strong baby. So we're pretty happy and pretty pleased. We'll probably do another update video here in a couple days once we let Nugget and her foal out, maybe once we name her foal. If you have ideas for names for this little girl, let us know. We don't have any ideas yet. So thank you for all of your prayers and all of your support. If you want, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And we're going to keep you updated on this little girl.